For the patient who's looking for a physician with an enjoyable bedside manner who offers a complete spectrum of care, Dr. Melissa Haig is the perfect choice.
The nice thing about OBGYN is I can see a woman for her babies and deliver her babies, and then maybe later in life she's having trouble with her uterus and we can do surgery for that. And then even later in life, if she's having trouble with incontinence or prolapse, I can care for that.
Dr. Haig also cares for adolescents and is an expert on Da Vinci, which offers minimally invasive robotic laparoscopic surgery. Through it all, Dr. Haig keeps it lighthearted. She can often be seen laughing with her patients.
I always joke that if this whole medicine thing doesn't work out, I'm just gonna be a stand-up comedian. So I really like to keep it light and just have a good time at the bedside. But at the end of the day, I want the patient to leave feeling like they just spent 20 or 30 minutes with a good friend, and whatever issue they came in with, we've got some strategies with how to solve it.
And when it comes to solving health problems, Dr. Haig takes a team approach.
I really like patients to take charge of their own health care. So you come in with a problem, I'll tell you there's five different solutions. I may prefer the first or the second, but you're the patient. At the end of the day, that's your decision, and I'll help you with whatever you decide.
And when she's not having a nail painting party with her two daughters, Dr. Haig can be found volunteering her time with crisis pregnancy patients at community clinics. It's helping navigate those tough times, she says, that brings her as much joy as delivering a baby.
Probably one of the most satisfying things for me is meeting a patient in a crisis that has something just terrible going on and being able to guide them through not only medically, but be an emotional support and a good friend when they're going through a time that is very difficult that they weren't expecting.
All with a touch of laughter to keep it light along the way.